are perfect beyond measure.
Welcome to Another Point of View, where we think of one of the implications of the teaching that we're doing this first week of Advent this year. Come and make your name known. Isaiah 64:1-9. Our thesis was, this Advent we must humbly admit and forsake our sins, allowing the Father, the potter, to shape us for his visitation. And today's point of view I'd like to explore is to fully appreciate the future working of God. We have to understand what he did in the past. Advent is a remarkable reflection on the future based on what God has done in the past, based on the promises that he has given us. In order to see the future aright, we must understand what our God has done in the past. That is the point of view that we look at today.